Hey, this is Jay from DigitalMarketersTube.com, and in this video, I'm going to talk about what is WordPress and how exactly does it work. Right? If you're watching this video, you're probably trying to start your very own website, and you've heard of WordPress, but you're not sure what it is. Well, to put it simply, WordPress is a software that you can use to build and manage your website, blog, or online store, and publish it online. It is also known as a content management system, or CMS, because as the name suggests, it allows you to completely manage everything related to your website through a simple and easy to use dashboard. Now, there are two main reasons why people love WordPress. Number one, it's free. WordPress is an open source software, meaning that thousands of developers and software engineers work on it every single day to continuously improve it. This software has been around for nearly 20 years, so this shows that it's a reliable and trustworthy platform. And like I said, you don't have to buy this software because it's free. Alright, and number two, there's no coding required. So basically, before WordPress, the only way to make a website was through HTML. You would write all this complicated code telling browsers what sections, shapes, and elements to show to your visitors. But now with WordPress, you can do all of that with zero coding knowledge. Whenever you make any changes to your website, the code is automatically updated, making it great for beginners and advanced users alike. Right? So the way it all works is that you can choose from thousands of themes, which are design templates of how your website would look. You can easily customize and edit everything from the colors, images, videos, and of course the text. You can change the font, size, and style. There's also thousands of plugins you can install on your WordPress, which help you optimize your website and do things such as adding cool buttons, contact forms, sliders, or even create a whole online store. Right? So everything is done through WordPress, and you don't have to download anything to your computer, meaning that you can work on your website from wherever you have access to an internet connection. And for all those reasons is why so many people love WordPress, and it has become the most popular software for creating websites all around the world. In fact, WordPress powers over 30% of the internet, and it's used by companies such as CNN, UPS, Disney, Mercedes-Benz, or even the Rolling Stones and Snoop Dogg. It is also used by web developers like me, who learned HTML in college, but now WordPress allows us to work more efficiently and faster. Right? So how do you get started? Well, the first thing would be to register for web hosting. For every website that you create, you need to get web hosting, which is where you store all your pages, images, files, etc. This is also where you get your website address, and of course, it's where you install WordPress. I have another video where I review the most popular web hosting platforms, which I'm going to link to up here on the top. But basically, in my opinion, Bluehost is the best place where you can get started, and it already comes with WordPress automatically installed. Just head over to bluehostsavings.com or click on the link below to register. I also have a completely free step-by-step course showing you how to create a beautiful professional website, and if you're interested, you can check it out at digitalmarketerstube.com. Alright, so that's basically it. If you have any comments or questions, leave them down below and I'll reply as soon as I can. If this information helped you out, it would help me out if you hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.